Right, this one is going to be a speed run. You know how in Python, when you have a very large number, you can split it with underscores? Well, in new C++, you can do that as well. In new C, you can do that as well. But the separator is like a single quote. This is the worst separator I've ever seen, but it's there. And to make it work, it's in the new C standard. You just have to do std is equal to C2x on GCC at least, and then you can have big numbers splitted. Hooray! Anyway, bye.